It is checkup time for General Sherman, the largest known living tree on Earth. The tree, 275 feet tall, 36 feet wide. And right now, a team of researchers at the Sequoia National Park, they are inspecting the massive tree, climbing into its canopy, even using a drone and some satellite imagery. The inspection is part of an ongoing effort to understand the climate impacts on giant sequoias. Researchers are also concerned about bark beetles, infestations which can be deadly to trees.